Okay. So we're gonna make a
house?
Omai's house, right?
Yes. Before you look at that, it's XP.
Is there an islander?
Protect visitors from hostile mobs.
Beacon is a powerful item. Do you know how to get the beacon?
Yes, and
you know how?
Yeah. Ask that to creepers who's boss.
Okay. Okay, so now you have to push this thing. Yep. And then player two. Yep.
Eight.
Okay. So you now we can have two people. Whoa.
I just made a map. Okay.
So now we have to find a good place to build a house.
I will fly, you know.
So this is a creative mode, right?
Yes.
How do we fly in this?
We press double A.
Oh, double A. Oh. Oh, yeah. Okay. So now we have to find a good place for the house.
Why? We can just get anything.
Maybe right here?
What's inventory? I remember.
Let's see.
What's inventory?
Oh, X.
X.
Oh.
What do we need? I don't remember. Oh, we need this. No, not netherrack. We need this.
Should we build it here on the beach? Or... Let's see. Maybe close to the water. What is this red stuff or flowers? Give me. I'll make the house right here, okay?
Hey, I make a fence.
Next to the water.
Seriously?
Yeah, sure. Okay. It's gonna make the foundation.
I remember Owen's house had a fence. Right here.
Maybe a cobblestone wall?
Where are you? I'm just lost in here. I can't find you.
Yeah, let me see.
Alright.
Yeah, I'm turn around. You see me?
To make
another How do I destroy it?
Oh, I know how to destroy it.
Oh, okay. You just hit the other one. Okay. Make it a big fence.
Okay.
So we can make a big house.
The fence is going to be the place where we block the house.
Okay.
Hey! Oh no. And never mind. I've got a rock. I need a grass block.
Hi, Thea. Yeah, you can come in. You're playing some Minecraft.
Yeah.
Okay.
No!
Oh, but I have to go first.
So maybe cobblestone? How do I get a lot of... Oh, okay.
Is it all see me?
No. Okay, I'm making cobblestone, okay?
B. And grass block to grab these.
Okay.
Now I need fence.
Okay, I'm making Give him nice house. Okay. This is the foundation.
like in the house?
Yeah. It's gonna be a big house, okay.
I'm thinking how much like that? Clear all these.
Oh, okay.
On my side it's not a 2-level, cause
it's 5 levels, right?
Yeah, no, this is 5-level, but the online house over there is not.
Oh no, yeah.
You all need a glass block, because you know why? When you got something, you can get a glass block.
Oh yeah?
Didn't you even make the door yet?
Not yet.
I remember, can I see where? Oh, the front of a house, has 2 doors. The front of the house has 2 doors.
Oh, so, oh yeah, one in the front, one in the back, right?
So put okay. 2 doors here.
Okay, you make the doors then.
Okay. And
okay, here's 1 door. 1 door and then another door back here. Oops.
I like that door the most. It's so beautiful.
Oh yeah. Okay, that's the front door.
The back door has 1 door. Oh. Sorry. Oh.
Okay, so now let's see. Where's the stairs going?
I remember the stairs.
Let's see, how do we get the stairs here?
I have the stairs. No, I don't have the stairs. Stairs is in here. The stairs is in the construction box.
Construction box.
Okay.
Where is it?
Up there.
Oh, how come I don't have everything?
It's here. No, that's not it. This one.
Oh, stairs. Oh, I see. Whoa.
There are a lot of kinds.
Okay, so it's wood stairs, right?
I have wood stairs.
Dark wood stairs. Okay. Make a lot of stairs. Okay.
Wait, what is the front of the door house?
So this is the front door, right?
Okay, concrete. Wait, don't put anything in the front of the door. I know what to put in the front of the door. I was like,
we may have to expand the house later. Oops. Okay, here's the stairs.
I need to stay. I see it.
Oops.
B.
No. This is the wrong
one. I don't remember what the front of the house is. I just can't remember. How do I make it exactly?
It doesn't have to be exactly, just kind of. Climb the stairs? Let's see.
Just go down. Very fast.
Oh yeah. Yeah, I can climb.
Just climb for it.
It's gonna be a tall house. Oops. Maybe this is too high right now for the first floor.
You have to make it too high. The second floor is not even very high, dude. It's just so
high. Yeah, I think it's too high. I need to take away one, I think. Okay, so this will be the
second room?
I'm gonna move everything in. So I put it. Oops.
No! No, she's gonna go grass. It looks so disgusting.
Okay, I think that's better. It's not so high.
Yeah. I need to put some glass. I remember. Oh, okay. I know where the third floor should be. What I needed is, let me just go back. Let's see, so which place is level 2 after that? Come on, which place is level 2?
I'm almost finished with the stairs. And then we can do level 2.
You don't need to
okay.
But just do it like that. Yeah, that's not good. So it can be more space.
So the second floor will start right here.
It just broke. This thing broke.
Okay. Oh, here, let me do it.
No.
So I think I can do the second floor, right?
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
done.
Let's see.
Finish.
And a little more.
Are you serious? It's just so high. Oh my goodness.
So we have to make grandma's room, right?
Yeah. We need to make two rooms? Okay. That's easy.
Just two small rooms.
And then we need to put a little space to put the other place for the stairs. So we need a door. Wait, what door is? Oh. This door. Oh yeah, it's this door. Did you make a half of the room yet? Okay, I put this two blocks tall, three, put one row over here, and then put one row here. So we'll put the stairs like that, and then the rest of the room.
Maybe we have to do the floor, right?
I'm waiting for you to
finish, and then you can make the floor.
No.
You can make the floor for that side.
I need to. Okay. So. What I needed is. Oh, cobblestone. Anyone knows where cobblestone is? Okay.
Yeah, that's the one.
I need to put some space to put the stairs too.
Oh yeah.
So that's why I do this.
Oops. Yeah, I guess it's hard to build a house in survival.
Let me try. If we can go down, it's good. Oh, so we can't go down, so we can mine that, so we can go down.
Oh, okay.
I made the door.
I'm doing the floor right now.
Okay, I did just start. It's done. Why do I do the wrong one? I thought the R is place.
That's okay.
Yeah, it's okay. We can still put it there.
Oops.
Just don't put it there. Yeah, it's right. Just don't put it there.
Yeah, I almost have a second floor. And then I'll go build the stairs for the third floor.
And then I'm going to make the glass in this place, in this room.
Okay. Oops.
Oopsie doopsie.
Floor is almost done for the second floor. Whoa.
Oh, I remember there's a chest here, because I remember.
Okay, let's see. Now I need to make another. Let's count 1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh my goodness! I have to just like stop here.
So let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4. And then 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3 blocks. Oops. I broke the stairs. This third floor.
Third floor has a toilet. A room there and the room we're sitting on.
Okay.
We're on. chest with this thing.
Okay.
And I remember. I don't know what the bed is. The bed is right there.
But it's just later to the bed.
Oh. Okay, I'm moving the floor for a little.
I'm just gonna move the chest there and then move the bed here.
Can we paint?
Paint what?
Like, if we want to make the house a different color? Or do we have to just replace the blocks?
Yeah, I'll just replace the blocks, not paint.
Oh.
I need a bed. I remember the one. We don't even have an animal chest. Look at that animal. Whoa, animal.
Almost done with the third floor, then I make the fourth floor.
You make the fourth and...
And then fifth floor. And then
the
that's
fifth
it.
Fifth floor is time to come back to the last floor.
Yeah, it should be easy.
Yeah, just make a garden up there. Just get the flower pot and put some flowers there.
Yeah, and we have to put two doors.
Up there's just one door.
There's two doors, one for the laundry.
Oh, yeah. I can remember. So, is there anything else? I just don't remember. Oh. Oh, pictures. Oh, yeah. Painting.
Okay, let's test the stairs.
I'm gonna get some painting.
Okay. Stairs is good.
I'm gonna get some painting. Okay. I'm a painting. Look, there's a painting. Not that big enough. Is that a wither? Oh, cool. Okay.
I fell.
Oh my god! This is gonna be a secret door.
Secret door.
I just don't see the secret door. Pictures. This is so big. Okay, fine. After that, I know who you put. This is done. That room is done.
Okay. Doing the stairs. Let's do the stairs. Oops.
Okay, bye bye. Oh, that's the wrong way.
Oops.
This place is done. Just look at that.
How's it?
It's quite good.
Oh yeah.
Okay, let me see. Let's see.
Okay, I'm doing the floor for the fourth floor. Whoa.
Are you serious?
So big.
I'm just like, seriously.
So big. So 1, 2, 3. So 4.
I need the other floor. Jesus. Which place is the back? Is the back door?
Let's see.
No. Oh, this place. At least I put the where is right.
I think this side is the front door, right?
Yeah, and the back door. My granny's room should be at. Should look at the back door. Need to look at the back. When is this recording done? When is this recording done?
It's still recording. Maybe when we finish the house. I think the.
Wait.
I think we finished the. The foundation of the house first. That's part one, and then maybe tomorrow. Or maybe later we will do part two, and that's decorating inside.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, part one and part two. Otherwise, it would be too long, I think. So I'm just going to finish. So this is the fourth floor.
So we just need to finish the house and just build the room, and then next day we do the decorations.
Yeah, like we'll put the furniture and the chairs and, you know, piano and stuff like that.
But
so today we just do the outside.
And there are no pianos in here.
Yeah.
How are you able to put the piano? But there are no pianos.
Oops.
No. My eyes get wrong.
Almost finished with the floor on the fourth floor. And then just one more. It's raining.
Can someone do it?
Oh, just turn it off? Turn off the weather? Oh, it's spelled. It should be an A.
Oh, I didn't see.
W E A.
You just spell it.
W E A T H E R.
Yeah. think it's gonna work.
It's okay.
Why?
What the fuck?
Oh my god. It didn't even work.
It's okay. I guess the rain will go away by itself, right?
Yeah, I'm gonna go away when the rain is done.
Okay, so we have first 1, 2, 3.
How about I'm going to make the fifth floor? Okay. I was like,
so 1, 2, 3.
Oh, that looks like a table. This one. It's on this lab. Come on, I remember this lab is. Okay. No, I need to spell it. Everyone's lab is. Wow, it's so high. I'm just seeing.
It's one.
I just made a roof. Look at that roof.
Ooh. see. Oh, yeah, this glass. How long do you think it would take us to make this house and survive it?
A very long time.
Yeah, probably forever. Huh?
We
need
a lot of stuff.
Yeah. Probably we need two more people. Two people to get the material.
And
then two people to build the house.
Oh, but first we two people get the material, bring it to them, and then...
Yeah, and then the other two. So to build this in survival, we need four people probably. At least four people.
This room is just so small.
Yeah. Okay, I'm doing the floor for the next floor. Oh, wait. Thanks.
Why is it only connecting to you? Finishing the floor. Are you still doing the second floor? Yeah, I'm not even done because this is just so hard.
So I finished that floor.
Can you help me?
So 1, 2, 3, and then we just have a roof.
I don't like the roof. I know what to put at the...
Okay, so right here is over here is like the garden and stuff, and then over here is the laundry room.
What are you for? What doing?
Yeah.
What are you for? When you go to the ladder, when you go to the stairs, see, it's just so close from going outside.
So we're gonna put some walls. I'm gonna put some walls on the outside. Oh wait, don't find it. Alright, so I'm gonna put walls, okay?
What's this?
Walls. I'm gonna put a wall on this side too, okay? So we build the structure of the house.
Okay.
That's gonna be part one, and then part two we're gonna fill the rooms. So look, there. So I'm on the top.
Okay.
Yeah, look at that.
Wow.
So the first floor. Okay, so this is the.
I built this thing. I built this.
So this is the front door.
Don't build a roof, huh?
Yeah. I built. Trong nhà dưới cái lầu á, trong nhà bà ngoại, cái phòng bà ngoại có cũng có cái này mà.
Yeah.
Nhớ không?
So like you walk in, and then you know this is the first floor, and then this is the back door. So we're gonna put a kitchen here, small kitchen, and then we're gonna put like the you know living room. And then like you walk upstairs here. I haven't finished the walls yet, so it'll be safer once I finish the walls.
Yeah, I didn't
even
finish the walls.
But you know, go up here and then on the right is a room. You see, that's one room. And then that's gonna be like the guest bedroom here.
Okay.
Yeah. And then it's another stairs going up. Okay, let me go from the outside.
Okay.
Yeah. See? And then it has that room there.
Hey, do you see me?
This reminds me of our place in 7 Day to Die.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
See, and then we have the third floor, fourth floor, and then the roof we're gonna put in the laundry room and the garden and everything.
Okay.
It's a big project.
So it will be long. I didn't need it. I remember what do I do.
So I'm just gonna finish this side here, and then I think that's it for tonight. And then part two we're gonna do later.
Okay, so this is part one.
Yes.
And the next episode is part two, so.
So stay tuned. We're gonna finish the house. We're gonna start the rooms, finish the walls, and then, you know. Yeah.
I just want it.
Should be finished then, hopefully soon.
In here it's just so dark.
Yeah. Okay, so we're gonna sign off. Bye bye.